And good morning, Shima girls. Shima is here. Shima is back. So let me get this out the way first, because that's the first question some of the ladies like to ask. Shima, did you cut your hair? Shima, did you do the big chop? Answer to both questions, no and no. What this is my roller sets. And I'm going to announce today that I am 1 year and 10 months post-relaxed. And as you know, natural hair tends to shrink. So all of that 1 year and 10 months of natural new growth shrinks up, okay? And then the relaxed part, you know, hangs down. But my hair is still long, ladies, all right? It's just the roller set. So it still reaches down to my hips and beyond, as you can see. It's just the roller set. So no, Shima did not cut her hair. And so now, like, my new goal is to go 2 whole years without relaxing my hair. Okay, so if I can do 1 year and 10 months without slicking any relaxer through my hair, I know I can do an extra 2 measly more months. So that's my new goal, ladies, 2 more years. So what does this mean? That I will be relaxing my hair after the 2 years are up? Maybe, maybe not. I think I'll cross that bridge when I get there. Remember, I just want to experiment, you know, with my own natural hair texture to see how well I can, you know, take care of it, how long I can go with my natural hair texture. And so far, so good. Now, here's what I've learned so far as I've been growing out my own natural hair. With my hair, the biggest challenge that I've seen so far since I've been growing out my natural hair is the humongous thickness associated with my natural hair texture. It's all this thickness. That's the challenge that I've had growing out my natural hair. See, all this new growth, all this thickness. And it's still a good thing, because that simply means that for me, I just have to take some extra time and extra caution when combing and detangling my hair. But once everything is combed and detangled, it's all good again, ladies. It's all good. I simply, you know, proceed to shima all of my hair, you know, still focusing on the ends, which is the most fragile and the part that, you know, tends to get dry the easiest and the fastest. And then I proceed with my protective styles. You know, recently I've been doing like a simple donut bun. Why? Because it's a very simple, you know, protective style to do. And, you know, I'm doing what works best for me, you know, in regards to my own personal busy schedule. So that's why I encourage you ladies, you know, once you start on the Shima Hair Growth System, you personalize the Shima Hair Growth System to fit into your own personal, you know, work schedules and needs. Okay, so there's no right or wrong way to go about the regimen. You got to do what, you know, works best for you, for your lifestyle. And yes, I've been having a good time, you know, taking care of my, you know, all this new beautiful new growth, you know. Again, this is just a roller set. That's why it's all curled up. I just completely, you know, finished removing the rollers just a few minutes ago, and I left it just like that. I love it when, you know, the roller set is nice and fresh. You know, I'm still following the same, you know, steps, you know, as I did with taking care of my relaxed hair. For example, I'm still using, you know, my Shima Hair Repair Shampoo. You know, I apply it to my hair when it's still dry. Okay, so I'm applying this shampoo to 1 year and 10 months worth of, you know, natural hair growth. And it works beautifully, you know. But now I've noticed that I have to leave it on a little bit longer, because now my natural hair is a tad bit thirstier. So instead of leaving it on for between 10 to 15 minutes, I leave it on between 20 and 25 minutes. Okay, so that's what works best for me to penetrate my natural hair texture even more, you know, with my Shima Hair Repair Shampoo, you know, which infuses protein back into the hair, you know, detangles the hair, makes it more manageable and softer, and helps it to grow thicker and all that beautiful good stuff. So I'm still using my own Shima Hair Growth products. And then I follow it up, of course, with my Shima Hair Repair Leave-In Conditioner, which now I really need it, you know, because now that I'm dealing with curlier hair texture, I really need it to be detangled even, you know, much easier. So first and foremost, I detangle before I even begin to wash my hair. So that's the first step, ladies, detangle even before you get your hair wet. So it makes it 10 times more easier, you know, when you are actually washing your hair and your hair is wet. So, you know, I proceed with my leave-in conditioner. My SHIMA Hair Repair leave-in conditioner is fabulous. Just fabulous to help me detangle my, you know, afro textured hair. And I'm in between stages, you know, natural and relaxed. So this works beautifully. And then, of course, after everything is dry, I proceed to roller set. And then when I remove the roller set, then it is that I apply my SHIMA oil. Okay, so I've been using this SHIMA oil, you know, once a day to twice a day now, because again, my hair is thirstier and it needs more SHIMA oil, you know, to keep it moisturized, wipe out the hair dryness, and keep my hair growing long, strong, thick, and beautiful. And also, I've been using just a little bit, just a tiny amount of my SHIMA hairline cream, which is 10 times more potent than my SHIMA oil. And this is the favorite among most of you natural SHIMA girls. Now, I'm using it a lot as well because of the extra thickness of my natural hair texture. So I definitely am using this, but only small amounts for me. And then I apply some light amounts of SHIMA oil on top of it. You know, I use this maybe once every other day. So yes, yes, yes. So it's been an exciting, you know, natural hair growth journey for me. I'm excited that I consider myself to have, you know, achieved a major milestone. 1 year, 10 months, just 2 months away from, you know, no relaxer, no chemicals, you know, in my hair. And I'm very proud of myself. And most of you have already achieved your 2 year post-relaxed hair. Most of you have achieved your 4 year post-relaxed hair, 5 years. And some of you have gone natural for good. So congratulations to you ladies, you know, for doing it. So it's good to let the world know, to let the world see that, you know, natural hair is beautiful as well. And natural hair is, you know, it has its challenges, but it can be taken care of just as well as relaxed hair textures. Okay, you know, each texture has its own challenges, you can say. But it's up to us to be committed, to be dedicated, and never give up, you know, on our crown and glory, okay? Because it's part of our bodies and we should be taking care of it, you know? And so happy to see you ladies again, and I will be seeing you ladies very shortly. God bless.